I'll tell you one thing, getting great coaches is always very, very difficult. I think that the guys that we do have are fantastic. I mean, I've taken on some younger coaches and I cannot believe the success that they're having and the outpour of just compliments from the parents around these players. A lot of these players have played for myself and Coach Mike Herbst, who, you know, we've been around for a while, and these guys know exactly what's expected of them as a player, and now they're transferring that into coaching. So we've gotten a lot of really good feedback from our younger guys, and that's not to say our older guys aren't amazing. We have some really well-seasoned coaches in our program, a lot of high school coaches, a lot of former college coaches, guys with college experience, major league experience, and that really translates over to the kids. You know, when you play at a high level, I think it's not always going to transfer over into coaching, but I think if you can select the right guys that get a good understanding of how to connect with children and players, you're going to have just a good recipe for success and building good players.